Yeah, the Cardinals and the Brewers in this matchup. Cardinals favored at minus 1.5 runs. Brett Anderson on the mound for the Brewers, 4.30 ERA versus J.A. Happ. Now he's 9-8 with a 5.86 ERA. We're going to take the Cardinals in this matchup. Reason why, Cardinals are just like a 14-game win streak. Brewers did snap it yesterday, but they had a better pitcher. Today, we got J.A. Happ on the mound for the Cardinals. Last 13 innings, only allowed 3 runs. Brett Anderson, his last start, which was against the Cardinals, he allowed six hits, 6 runs, and that was only in not even 2 innings. It was the first inning. So we're going to take the Cardinals on the money line, or we're going to take a minus 1.5 runs. Either one you like. I think the Cardinals bounce back today. You know, they snapped their win streak. I'm pretty sure they're going to come out with a vengeance today, trying to go ahead and show the Brewers that it wasn't a fluke. And before that, They just actually split games. So Brewers won the last game. Cardinals won the game before that. And now I think it's going to swing back the Cardinals' way, man.